I really like that Andrew is very stable and consistent, and he's very open about his feelings.
My impression, first impression of Chaitra was that he was really smart and independent and capable, mostly because we interacted in a working environment, but she was also really funny and you could joke around with her at work, and a lot more relaxed than just like some co-workers you work with.
Take a look. single. Who was the first to fall in love? Who was the first to fall? Oh my God.
Chaitra's definitely more outgoing and looking for things to do. I'm more laid back and I'll sort of just go on with whatever's happening. But Chaitra likes to go and make plans and make us go and do something. We're all kind of just take whatever's going on. So it's great having someone to push me and go and see new things and experience new activities and other things.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you.
Thank you.
Future Chaitra, I want to say that we have a great relationship and I'm really glad that we came out here and we've gotten to do the big Indian wedding, even if it's a little stressful and a little bit of hair pulling.
Yeah.
It's been a great experience visiting with you and your family. And I love all the time that we get to spend together. And I love everything that we have. And I'm really looking forward to seeing what we get to do in the future.